was really painful, but I didn't want anybody to know because there was a lot of people in the bus.
She says the baby's coming, and I didn't really think she really meant that. She had been having contractions maybe like 2 minutes, and then within about 30 seconds, the baby was born. We started hearing the sirens, and the baby was crying and breathing, so we figured it was probably going to be okay.
I thank them for what they did for me yesterday. I really thank them.